Seleucus, we know, is a bold male leopard, YM16 at Yala. And bold is what he personified today when he came out of the road amongst 8 jeeps, well disciplined, crept under 2 jeeps, started sniffing and rubbing his scent glands all over the sand. Not many people read the situation, but we knew that he was looking for his mate. He has been looking for Aster for the last 2 days, and Aster has been seen in this very location, sleeping on the ground. And Lucas wanted to smell Aster and perhaps track the scent trail she had left. But to his annoyance, there was 8 jeeps, and some of the jeeps were parked as innocently as they may not have even known at the very spot Aster was sleeping and resting the previous day. The big cat knows the scent is there. He can't get to that. So he creeps under 2 jeeps, looks at a jeep almost 2 feet from the jeep, looks up onto the jeep, right into the driver's eyes, makes eye contact. Scary, but that's what he did. And thereafter, he started seeing his own reflection on the jeep. And it amuses or perhaps annoyed him. There was a slight growl, and then he did that. All of a sudden, almost swiping his own face with his paw. Wow, I've never seen that for 40 years of traveling in the wild. We left, and one of the bungalow parties who could stay on for another 20-15 minutes or so called us and said, there she was, the girl came. Aster did visit the place, but alas, Lucas wasn't there. So that's how the wild world goes. These animals live amongst many chemical signals, as we call it, the scent marks. And until we pick up on Lucas's scent mark tomorrow, we have to leave the story, but we will be back with more exciting stories from your favorite national park, Yala. Until then, stay safe and keep that fire burning.